And now, ladies and gentlemen, the true footage of how Bonnie got killed in Monty's Kid Golf.